आपको पता भी नहीं। कितने हजार लोगों का तो पता लग जाता है कि कैंसर से मर रहे हैं, ऑन रिकॉर्ड होता है, और कितने हजार लोगों का यह भी नहीं पता होता जो गांव के हैं, जो गरीब लोग हैं, उनको यह भी नहीं पता कि उनको बीमारी क्या हुई। तो ये एक खूबसूरत प्रोडक्ट है, इसका नाम स्वर्ण साथी है। स्वस्थ भारत अक्षय जी के साथ मिलकर हम आगे बढ़ाएंगे इसे, क्योंकि अक्षय जी इस बात के लिए बहुत फेमस इंसान है, बहुत फेमस एक्टर हैं, बहुत इज अ मैन ऑफ प्रिंसिपल। वो हेल्थ की तरफ बहुत लोगों को ध्यान देते हैं, वो कई चीज़ों में बहुत लोगों के साथ हमारे देश के भले के लिए जुड़े हुए हैं। तो आई विल वुड लाइक टू पे बिग थैंक्स टू अक्षय अगेन, एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस टुडे इवनिंग। थैंक यू।
Thank you, Giri sir. Few months back, I was sitting with Mr. Girish Juneja, and in the office, Mr. Vijay Prakash was there, Neelakshi was there, and there was this deep silence in the room, if you remember, Giri sir, few months back. Because at that time, the concern was, there's a great product in hand. You have a winner at hand. You've made a big, big breakthrough, and you've developed a product. The question was, how to make the message reach the audience? How do we make people understand what the product actually is? And we wanted somebody very responsible to help us do that. Now, there are many personalities who are loved in this country, but there are not many personalities who are also trusted. So after that discussion, there was a unanimity in the room on one name. And we all believe that one name, the not just the nation loves, but the nation also trusts. And that name, undoubtedly, Mr. Akshay Kumar. I'm very glad, sir, you came on board. And I'm very glad that you had trust in us, in the product, and you're taking it forward. Because it is not because you're just a great performer, but you're also a reformer. The kind of work that you're doing, we so admire. You're bringing a change through your work. There are a lot of people who bring change. Some people bring change through politics. Some people bring change through social work, through activation, activism. But Akshay sir, you are bringing change through entertainment. You're making cinema meaningful. So when an Akshay film comes, you know, my 65-year-old mother wants to see, my 18-year-old daughter wants to see. It is the positive impact. It is not just because of your stardom, sir. It is because of the meaningfulness and happiness that you're bringing now to our lives. We thank you for that. And yes, I think that deserves an applause. And welcome to the family of Best of Chem and Big Brother. Welcome to be part of this mission of making the health quotient of India higher and making Indians live longer. It is my privilege, yes, I am not going to take more time, to call upon stage the one and only Mr. Akshay Kumar.